The defense attorney for a former Metro Dade police officer accused of murder says the state has no case against his client, Gil Fernandez. Attorney John Contini says there is no physical evidence linking Fernandez to a 1983 triple murder on the edge of the Everglades. Contini also claims the prosecution is relying heavily on testimony from informant Michael Carbone, a person Contini says is not at all credible.
You don't want to just have one flip confidential informant who's not so confidential, he's all over the news now, an extortionist who commits kidnapping involved in these same homicides, gets immunity for the same crimes, and he's working off his own extortion beef, and he's got repeated convictions in his past. You don't want that as your chief piece of evidence to try to convict somebody.
It's alleged Carbone was with Fernandez and an accomplice when the murders occurred. While prosecutors are believed to have other witnesses, they declined any comment today, saying they'll talk tomorrow morning at a hearing for Fernandez.